This is one very interesting toy. Actually, we can call it a top or a beyblade or say bora. Now, this is a sawtooth gear, and when I just pull it, we can give the motion to a spinning wheel inside. And when I give the motion, I can make this top spinning, or I can keep it spinning like this. You can see the top is spinning. But this top has a very special property that if I keep it vertical, then also it remains vertical without falling down. Now, question is why it remains steady? It remains steady because inside wheel has large moment of inertia and speed. So, because of this speed and moment of inertia, it has the angular velocity. Rotational speed is there, angular velocity, and that angular velocity is a vector quantity. Vector means it tries to keep its value and direction fixed. Now, question arises, what is the direction of this angular momentum? The direction is along the axis of the wheel. So, the direction is this, and rotation is like this or like this. Now, when I give this motion and keep it vertical, it remains spinning. But if I take it like this and turn here and there, make all possible rotations, and again I keep it, it has some memory, like it remembers how to stand up. Actually, it is not magic and it is not any cheating, but it is pure science. We can keep it vertical and it remains vertical because the angular momentum is the quantity which will conserve itself. Now, what do you mean by conservation? Conservation means it remains constant. Now, when a vector remains constant, two things happen. Its magnitude as well as its direction, both remain same. And that is the principle of gyroscope, that remains constant. You can see this. But you can observe that when it is having less velocity of rotation, then it cannot balance itself. Slowly, it will start falling down because the balancing point is very small area. So, if it is having broad base, it can balance. But if it is having small base, it cannot. So, if you want a stable balance, you should have the broad base. Otherwise, it will be unstable. Same thing happens with the coin. If you push the coin, it keeps on rolling. As long as it is moving, it is vertical. But once it becomes low, it will fall. Same with bicycle. A boy riding over a bicycle can have very easily balancing if he is in motion, high speed. But if he goes slow cycling, very difficult to balance because that angular momentum part is gone. Thank you.